Today's featured song is Royals by Lord. The inspiration for her hit song Royals came after seeing a photo of Brett, a player for the Kansas City Royals, signing baseballs in the 1976 issue of National Geographic. Never be royal, royal. It's a word in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler, ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Good morning, Crane Middle School. This is Cougar Media bringing you today's announcements. My name is Vivi.
And my name is Valeria. Today is November 25th, 2019.
Did you know that Amelia Earhart and Eleanor Roosevelt once sneaked out of a White House event, flew an airplane, and went on a joyride to Baltimore?
Mid-year Galileo testing is quickly approaching. We will be testing the week of December 2nd through the 6th. The 7th grade den and 8th grade den with the highest attendance rate for that week will receive a free non-uniform day. Once again, the den with the least absences and tardies of testing week will earn a free non-uniform day. Let's see whose den will earn this coveted prize.
Congratulations to our Crane Middle School B Spellers. The following students will participate in this year's Crane Middle School School Spelling Bee.
In 8th grade, at Lemmy D, Lauren F, Vladimir Lopez Lopez, Juan Carlo L, Kimberly M, Matthew M, Diego S, Reagan T, Matthew Z.
In 7th grade, Randy A, Jeremy A, Brandon B, Sophia D, Alan G, Galiana C, Reina N, Jaden P, Esteban R, and Devin R.
These students will take place in the Spelling Bee in room 607 on December 10th. The winner will go to the Yuma County Spelling Bee at AWC on February 11th. Good luck, Cougar Spellers!
The PTO will be selling hot chocolate most mornings for 50 cents. Look for them every morning in front of the front office.
What would you do if you could design two of your very own pages in the 2019-2020 Crane Middle School yearbook? Everyone who buys a copy of this year's yearbook has the opportunity to do just that. If you haven't bought your copy yet, make sure to go to truering.com. Right now, the yearbook only costs $20.06 with a 5% discount. If you have any questions, see Ms. Ursary in room 302.
Have you started creating that amazing design for this year's yearbook? If you'd love to draw, consider creating a design that will live throughout history. Make sure to include our school name and the years 2019-2020 on the cover with your design. Designs are due to Ms. Ursary by January 10, 2020. The winner will receive a free yearbook for their design. See Ms. Ursary if you have any questions.
A full-grown turkey has about how many feathers? A. A million. B. Too many to count. C. 3,500. The answer is C. 3,500.
Thank you, Crane Cougars, for your support so far with our school supply drive. We have collected a rather sizable stock of paper, spiral notebooks, and pencils. We want to remind you that you still have a few more days to donate. Remember, everything collected will benefit you, the students, so please dig deep and give what you can.
How are your grades at this time? You have a great opportunity to get some extra time and help to be successful in school. You can go to Ms. Heaton and Ms. Golding's room for 8th grade math tutoring every Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. Ms. Meyer also has EL tutoring the same days in her room. What are you waiting for? Start making a positive difference today.
Today for lunch, we are having taco in a bag, beef taco meat, and ranch beans. Tomorrow for breakfast, we'll have Eggo waffles.
We had one Cougar birthday this past weekend. Happy birthday to Cynthia Cadena. We have one Cougar birthday today. Happy birthday, Lisandro Escareno. Lisandro, did you know that you share your birthday with Billy Burke? Billy is an American actor. He is known for his role as Charlie Swan in Twilight and its sequel. Have a very happy birthday and many more. Please come to the front office to pick up your birthday card.
Those are all the announcements we have for today.
Always remember to work hard and get smart.
And always be an upstander.
My friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party. And everyone who knows us knows.
I shall now engage my final form. Final form. Engage.